Hi, I'm Cathy, and in this video, I'm going to share some information about our medical terminology and abbreviations deck. This deck is divided into two volumes. Volume one focuses on the most common and important prefixes, roots, and suffixes you need to know to be able to decode medical terminology. Let's take a look at an example of a card in this volume. Here's an example of one of our prefix cards, and I just wanted to point out a couple of the features that you will find on these cards. First of all, for some terms, you'll have this magnifying glass here on the left, which means that this particular term is very common and important to remember. Then in the second column here, we have the meaning of the term. And then in this particular case, we have a cool chicken hint to help you remember what it means. So we've actually included many, many cool chicken hints and mnemonics throughout this deck. In fact, there's over 150 of them. And then in the last column, we've included an example that uses this particular term or prefix in this example. So we've made sure to include examples that are common and things you will see when you are going to school and in your medical practice. The second volume of this deck covers basic anatomical terminology, medical acronyms, and prescription abbreviations. Let's go over some examples of cards within this volume. In the anatomical terms section of this deck, we have some illustrations to help you visualize what body parts these terms are referring to. In addition, we've included these terms in a table with the definition of the body part that they refer to. And of course, we've included as many cool chicken hints as we could to help you remember these terms. In the medical acronym section of this volume, we've included the most common acronyms that you will come across in medicine, along with the meaning. And then for some of these acronyms and subject areas, we've included a reference to some of our other Level Up RN decks if you want more information. So if you would like to read up on abdominal aortic aneurysms, you can go to card 45 and 46 in our Medical Surgical Edition 2.0 deck in the cardiovascular system. And then finally, in volume two, we've included the most common prescription abbreviations that you will likely come across. And we've organized them all into tables alphabetically so that you can easily find what you're looking for. Hopefully that preview was helpful. I hope you love the deck. So take care and good luck studying.